Something nasty's holding up my suppliers, so now I'm running low on beans.
Beans?
Don't like them?
Not so much.
Well, that's...